All right, what are we seeing you for today?
Okay, so I was having a heart attack the other day, which really freaked me out. So I took my anxiety meds, it calmed me down, and guess what? My heart attack was gone. So I'm just here to find out, like, what's the next step? Defibrillator, open heart surgery, a heart transplant,
Well, the good news is, anxiety meds don't cure heart attacks, just panic attacks.
You're kidding me. So I'm gonna die.